There is a lot of interest again in vinyl records, and just not golden oldies either.
Now, there's nothing in the world like making your own music.